If you want to hear a story about how Roblox players became skilled enough to beat towers like these, then click on this video.